artists, and we're here to support the artist Christoff. He has been fined £60 for writing "Love in Chalk" on the pavement, and we think it's absolutely ridiculous. It's quite scandalous, really, in a city that is plagued by hate. To fine someone for writing "Love" on the pavement is just totally ridiculous. And also the fact that it was written in chalk, I mean, that would wash away with the rain. There's chalk being used on the pavement all the time and nobody else has been fined, so we think that it's clearly a homophobic gesture.
A member of the general public was shouting, "You're right in graffiti, you're right in graffiti." So I stood up and I said, "How does the word love constitute graffiti?" So he came up to my face really close as I am to this camera, and was shouting in my face, "Who are you and what are you doing? And who gave you permission?" So I said calmly, "Well, who are you?" And then I articulated what had compelled me to make this work. I was trying to create a rainbow of love from Donegal Street right up Donegal Pass, Royal Avenue, and then to the Art College.
I'm here because I think that the decision to prosecute this one guy in particular was homophobic. And also because I think it's part of an approach to public space that's very petty and very heavy-handed, and ultimately means that the only kind of art we end up with is really sterile and vacuous.
Hello, Sonia.
All right.
Oh, it's good the Arts Council supporting me.
We're out supporting Christoff in his fight for love for Northern Ireland and for around the world. We were there the day he got fined, and it was horrible. You know, for the sake of chalk, it's going to be washed off with rain. He'd got a fine, and it's just absolutely ridiculous.
People are outraged at the idea that this fine has been imposed. And the reality is, Belfast is a city that is scarred in sectarian graffiti and racist graffiti, and has been for a number of years. And only one person has been fined under this particular piece of legislation, anti-graffiti legislation, in the past year, and it is Christoff Gillen.
I think it's madness in a city where you have sectarian attacks. We have a rapid increase in racist crime. You have Belfast City Council fining an artist who writes "Love" on the ground in chalk, which washes away. I think it's absolute madness, and they should rescind this fine.
I feel like we really need to fight for the arts and the cuts at the minute. You know, there's going to be no future, and we just feel like this, you know, you just need to work in the present now if you want to have a future. And we're just passionate about it, so we thought we'd come out and support them today.